Today is December 5th. My husband has been gone for 2 months already. Woo! In 10 months, I'll be living in Misawa, Japan. Those of you that don't know me, military people that are new here, I'm just sending a Poissant, and my husband has been short-toured, aka deployed, in my eyes. He's gonna be for a year. I'm just not gonna say where he is for safety reasons, but the follow-on we have is Japan, Misawa, Japan, and we're moving next October in 2019. So it is 10 months away that we will be moving, and I figured I'd just do an update of how I'm doing, what I'm doing, and just the military lifestyle. Let's get right into it. Okay, my husband's been gone for 2 months already. He's 7,000 miles away. How am I doing? Actually, I would say the first month went super fast. It flew by. I could not believe how fast the first month went. Now, the second month is kind of like fast and slow at the same time. Like, it's like a twilight zone in a sense. And I would say just this past week, I'm really starting to feel like him not around. Like, there's moments that I feel like at night and I'm like, oh, it's kind of weird. But I adapted really quickly, and just setting the goals and going to school and keeping myself busy has really helped, as well just focusing on myself. Hopefully he'll be coming home in like 10 days, let's say, in 2 weeks or so. He's planning to come home for Christmas. He is going on the list on December 10th. And it just goes by priority, so I have no idea if he does come home, what day he will be coming home, until the day of. That's the military lifestyle. At first I thought that would bother me, but it really doesn't bother me. I'm kind of like just now getting a little anxious, just because I know, I mean, the percentage of him coming home is high, but I can't officially say that he's coming home, but I feel like he's coming home. And I just know that it's really close, and I'm just getting anxious because I really miss him. And this week I've just really felt it. We were just talking and just everything, you know. Most of my family besides like my aunt lives in New York, and then so it's just me and then when I can see my aunt, but I'm busy with school and stuff. And thankfully I have Thanksgiving break to do these videos. I obviously miss my husband, but now I'm starting to like really feel it in an emotional way. Hopefully he's coming home soon, and I'll of course film him coming home, and I'm gonna do like a little video of with Shiva, my dog. She's a Shiba Inu, and see her reaction, because I'm curious how she'll be to see him, because she's kind of having a little bit of behavioral issues. I think it's just because she misses him, and also because she's a Shiba Inu. I actually have her in dog training, and so far she's doing good. It's really stressful at times when he's not home, if I need him to do something that I can't do, like when the smoke alarm battery dies in the middle of the night and I had to go sleep in the living room because even standing on a chair, I couldn't reach the freaking thing until the next day I went to the office. You know, just little things, they're really minor, but it's just like certain things, like if I need him to hang up something or whatever. Obviously, I miss my husband for, you know, companion reasons and having my husband home, but also things like that. And just going to grocery shopping, I live on the third floor, and just I really have to like delegate how much stuff I bring home because I have to carry it up 3 flights of stairs. Anyway, first world problems, right guys? I really miss him, but I'm, you know, I have Shiva in dog training. I'm in school 5 days out of the week, and boards are coming up next year. I personally am in therapy just to work out things within myself and just things from my past. And also, you know, to have some support because Devin isn't here. I know like time flies, and I, you know, feel that within like this year that it went so fast. But now I feel like until January kind of hits, I feel like Japan is so far away. And I'm having senioritis because I'm graduating next August. Well, my graduation's in September of 2019 with my acupuncture license and my master's degree. I'm definitely having senioritis and like I just want to be done already. Oh my god, I've been in school for a decade, guys. A whole decade. But other news updates. I am detoxing from social media until I'm done with all my boards and stuff, and just for, you know, self-discipline reasons to really get into my goals. If you're trying to reach me through Instagram or Facebook or my Facebook page, it's no longer there, all deactivated. I took it out in the description box. If you want to get in touch with me, my email, jasoniaalex@gmail.com, is in the description box down below. I know I had some people that live the military lifestyle message me on Instagram. I wanted to update you guys that I will not be having social media on until the summer or until we go to Japan, just because I need to really focus and keep myself self-disciplined. Story short, if you want to reach me, email me or definitely comment down in the comments below and I will respond to you within that day or within a couple days. Next update for Japan, or for my military lifestyle, because Devin will be in, he has 13 more years in the military. For that reason, we will be having a lot more travels besides Japan. I'm not gonna do updates that much. Again, I haven't done an update since 2 months ago, I think, just because there's not that much going on. But if you guys have questions or wanna do like a Q&A, comment down below your questions or anything like that, and I will definitely do it. But I'll probably do an update every 2 to 3 months, because probably not much is gonna change. I'm gonna be in school and whatnot. Also, be aware that I am taking 33 credits next semester, and I'm gonna be in taking 3 boards exams through January until June. For that reason, I might not be doing a lot of videos anyway. Just stick with me, because once October hits, there's gonna be so many videos about Japan and whatever else that I wanna create. I love creating content, I love doing YouTube, but school right now is my priority and I just have to sacrifice right now, as much as I hate it, because I love talking to you guys. But other than that, that is all the updates. I'll update you guys when Devin is home. I'm super excited that he hopefully comes home for Christmas. He'll be here for 2 weeks, about 2 to 3 weeks. Depending. I don't know when I'll see him after that, because he'll have about a week or 15 more days, because he has 30 days of leave altogether. It just depends how long he's here for. I don't know when I will see him next, and that's what I was kind of upset about this week and just, you know, crying, because I don't know when I'm gonna see him after Christmas from January to October. I don't know if I'm even gonna see him, just because of how crazy my schedule is. I only have a break in May, and then in June I have to go home to New York because my brother and my cousin is graduating high school. Guys, I've been out of high school for 10 years. Next year would be my 10th reunion. It is crazy. Oh my god. I don't know when I'll see him after Christmas. I have no idea. So that's kind of a little like unnerving. It bothers me, and I don't know when I'll see him, and that's more of a long period of a time versus I'm seeing him after 2 months. And I kind of feel like I will have a little bit of a harder time him leaving this time around, because the first time around I was like, oh, it didn't really feel real, but now I know that he's gonna be leaving in a sense. I don't know. I work really weird. Anyways, I'll stop rambling. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, if you want to know like how I'm staying busy or like how I plan out like my week and my days, definitely comment down below whatever videos you want and I'll work up to doing them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. It's gonna be a live chat. It might be a little long. Grab some tea, grab some coffee, and let's get to chat.